I have a case now going before the courts with this victim who came forward and said the DEA and detectives talked him into lying. He said he told him before I was going to court that he lied, and he says it doesn't matter. He pleaded guilty already. He told him in 88 that he lied, and they told him it doesn't matter. He pleaded guilty.